How are the troops?
Oh, all present and accounted for. Chip had thrown off all of his covers and buried his head in a mountain of stuffed animals. Audrey, she'd found her way, so she'd moved positions in the crib. She was totally opposite direction, and she had one of her legs hanging out one of the slats.
Just another night in dreamland.
Yeah. You know, I can't ever imagine living without them. I mean, they're so much a part of our lives. It's as if they've always been there. God, what are we going to do when they get old enough to move away from home?
Well, I don't think we have to worry about that quite yet. At least not until Adriana learns how to climb out of her crib.
Well, promise me something.
What?
That when they do get old enough to move away from home, we'll have more kids. So I'm hooked on kids.
Yeah, kids.
What are you thinking about? You thinking about Buck?
That phone call was from Derek Griffin, and guess who showed up in his suite at the hotel?
Amazing. Did Derek take him back to the home?
Didn't get a chance. Buck gave him the slip before he could do anything. But the boy did leave a page from the phone book in evidence, and it had our address on it.
So you think he's on his way here?
I hope so.
Yeah, you do?